Today I'm potting on my slightly leggy tomato seedlings. I start by adding some compost into a little terracotta pot. As always, I love to use the Rocket Grow compost. And then I make a little hole in the middle of the compost, quite deep, with this little dipper, but you can also use a Sharpie. And then very carefully, only by holding the leaves of the tomato seedling, I pick it up and place it into the hole so gently, and then tuck it into bed. Then, once I've done this a few times, I add very gently some water. From a water butt is always best, just very gently so as not to dislodge the roots. Sometimes I go back and give it a double water, just so it's had plenty to drink. And then ensure that you leave them somewhere nice and warm and sunny, and don't forget to label your seedlings.